unless you're a hairdresser.
Okay.
You can't you say that.
If you were a hairdresser, you could say that.
What if I like do the hair?
Anyways, I googled her
because Scarlett Johansson is like rarely ever a redhead. She's like a blonde in like almost every movie. But anyways, what I was gonna say is I can tell that that means that he's in a soft spot for this lady because his mother is a redhead and his sister is a natural redhead. And so whenever there's a real special like actress or something, she's always a redhead, it seems.